I'm Katie Hafer, and you're watching RCTV.
Nice.
Good morning, and welcome to The RAM Show. I'm Arhan.
And I'm Sophia, reporting from the Steve Bonnitz TV studio.
Do you remember that the yearbook sold out last year? Don't miss your chance to own the 2022 Rambler Yearbook. Pre-order by March 15th at yearbookforever.com.
Book club members, our book for the month of February is Me, Earl, and the Dying Girl by Jesse Andrews. See you on March 2nd at 2:30 in room 406 in the 9th grade center.
Library lock-in is back. If you are a member of book club, come join us on March 11th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the 9th grade center. The library for a showing of the movie Me, Earl, and the Dying Girl. Pizza, drinks, and snacks provided. Hope you can make it.
Any student in grades 9 through 12 interested in playing intramural volleyball should come out to the 9th grade center gym on Mondays and Wednesdays in February from 2:30 to 3:30. If you have any questions, you can contact Miss Green or Mr. Caldwell.
Avidim is running a Share the Love campaign this month. Students at lunch will be selling paper hearts that students and staff can purchase for the purpose of writing a positive note to any students or staff member in the high school. These notes will be hung on the windows in the cafeteria annex. Sales run only until February 17th, so stop by the table outside of the lunchroom. 50 cents for one heart or three for $1.
Unified Track is a co-ed team of boys and girls with and without disabilities who come together to train, compete, encourage, and support each other. You do not need to have any prior experience. There are events for everyone to do and enjoy, such as the 100-meter, long jump, shot put, and relays. This program will be starting in March. All that is needed to participate is a physical. The practices are every Monday and Wednesday from 2:30 to 4 p.m. throughout March, April, and half of May. The students will compete in four meets against other Montgomery County teams. Please email Ms. Carroll or stop by room 185.
The Resiliency Club has been making cards for frontline heroes such as paramedics, firefighters, doctors, and nurses. We hope these cards will put a smile on their faces and show them how appreciated they truly are. If you want to be part of these acts of kindness, you are welcome to attend the next meeting, February 22nd at 2:30 in room 103 of the 1012 Center. All students are welcome.
It seems like a long way out now, but spring sports begin on March 7th. Be sure to have your registration or recertification completed by February 23rd.
That's all for this week's RAM Show.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.